solid craftsmanship. Fitter must have been from the continent. Ciri. No, it's impossible. Damn it. Looking to discourage me? Good. Means you're scared. Somebody could break their leg, or their neck. Shattered. Ulrich must have been scared of seeing the creature just behind him. An old cradle. Must have belonged to Ulrich or Aki.
Geralt, come! Think I've got an idea! Geralt!
Come up with anything?
Yes, I have a plan. One that just might work.
Can I get any details?
You've got to wait for me here. I won't be long.
Anything else?
Said yourself. You can't know the details. So no, nothing else. You simply gotta trust me.
Hope you know what you're doing.
So do I. So, can we start?
I'm ready.
All right, I'll be back soon. In the meantime, get a fire going in the oven.
Over there! She's running to the old house! Grab her!
You must put him in the oven. Trust me.
Take care not to hurt the child. Give me the bait.
In the oven. Throw him in the oven.
Back off! I kill Over there! She's running to the old house!
Grab her!
Take him. You must put him in the oven. Trust me.
Take care not to hurt the child. Give me the babe.
In the oven. Throw him in the oven.
Ray! Rayhead's dead to me!
All together!
Come on!
The Witcher committed no crime. You'll find neither despair nor guilt here. Only shock and relief. You've been tricked. You must go.
It's over.
Over?
We tricked the Heim. It thought I'd killed your child, abandoned you to haunt me, feed on my conscience.
But when it saw the babe was whole, unharmed, it had to go. You're free, Jarl.
Free?
The Heim's gone. So are the voices that tortured you. Let's get out of here.
What's happening? My head's spinning. I'm spinning in a maelstrom.
Geralt, you said it was over.
That's just fatigue. In time, his mind will return to normal.
What? What will I do now?
You're disoriented, but don't worry, it'll pass.
I feel as if someone's torn something from me.
That's normal. The Heim was a parasite. Bonds between parasites and hosts can be strong. That's why you feel empty now. Give it a few days, weeks, you'll be fine.
Thank you. I think. Farewell.
I'll go with him. He seems confused.
Good idea. Then what? What are your plans?
I'll stay a few days, make sure he's healthy. And you? Gonna stay on Spikarog?
Don't know yet. Gotta gather my thoughts.
I'm sure Yennefer must be growing impatient.
Thought we already discussed that.
We did. Farewell, Witcher. Favorable winds and following seas to you.
To you too. So long.
Thank you.
Slow now. Whoa. Faster.
Let's go.
Take it easy. Come on now. Yolmar's man, led to death while trying to escape. Wonder what happened to his cohorts. Of a battle. Giant chased them. Need to find another way. Giant tried to get inside. Looks like he gave up. It's deep enough. Shouldn't hit bottom. on, come closer. They ran toward the caves. Someone tripped and fell, but managed to get away. Blood trail leads to the cave. Thank you. cut. Head probably went flying. Fought to the bitter end. Sliced her up. Two men, looks like. Rest of the crew went on. Wonder how many were left. Hjalmar lost a lot of men here. Caved in. Shot half a quiver into her. Split her in two. Giant's Pantry. Recruited quite a few men. No Hjalmar here, though. Gotta keep looking. Hjalmar came through here. Had to. Show me a pantry and I'll show you the mice. Lots of old tracks. Giant must have come through here often.
Thanks, White One. If not for you, that might have taken me much longer. And I need to see Leif. The bitch has nearly ripped his innards out. And we two are all that's left of my crew. All right. You might not have heard. I'm Hjalmar on Crete. And I'll never forget you helping me in a time of need.
Geralt of Rivia.
The Geralt of Rivia? Like in the ballad about the sorceress and the witcher. You're still alive.
Looks like it.
Right? Well, forgive me. Just thought that all happened long ago. My da used to tell me stories of your adventures. So, what are you doing on Unvik?
Your crew. What happened to them?
Ah, it all started with a storm. You see, then came the blasted sirens. I had a Hornwall horn to drive them off. But one night it just disappeared. Next morn the giant ambushed us. Crushed half my men. Hurled Arvid against the rocks. Tucked Viggy under his arm. Just 4 made it here. But I suppose if it had all gone smoothly, would have made for a dreadfully short ballad about our heroic adventures.
seems more doomed than heroic to me.
No. That's just the gods looking to see what metal we're made of. They'll soon get their answer.
Your father sent me. He needs you on Ardskellig.
Impossible. Dad knows I'll not return till I kill the giant.
Situation's changed. The fate of all Skellige will be decided on Ardskellig. They're getting ready to choose a new king.
The fate of Skellige is being decided here. If I accomplish this deed, it'll mean the gods have chosen me to rule.
The other claimants are already waiting at Caer Trolde.
Seems I must hurry then. Time to face the giant. Coming with?
We should see to your friend.
Right. His wounds need tending.
Not what I meant. He's dead.
What? Nah, he's just unconscious. Lost a bit of blood, you know?
He's dead. Trust me.
Swore he'd sink his blade into the giant's heart. Swore it on the bones of his ancestors. Let's go. Hurry now! Pick up the pace!
Just like Krach.
I'm telling you, plow an enormous horse, Sonny is.
So I heard.
Can't believe I finally got the bastard.
Haven't gotten him yet.
Geralt, help me smash that! We're sure to reach the giant's cave this way!
Getting colder. Gotta be close.
Careful now. One odd step and you could wake him.
Hey, quick! Let me out before he wakes!
Key should be around here somewhere.
Wait. Know what they call Viggy? The loon. For good reason, too. Best he stay in there till we finish with the giant.
What? You out of your bloody mind, Uncrate?
I thought he was your comrade.
He is. Which is how I know what he's like to do.
Let's free him. Giant's pretty big, looks pretty mean. We could use an extra blade.
Even one swung by a madman?
I heard that, Uncrate! Let me out right now!
Wait here, I'll look for the key.
No closer! He's mine! Hey, let me out, quick!
Thanks, brother. I remember that.
Let's get out of here.
Right. Just as soon as I kill him.
I knew we'd best him.
Viggy, you daft bastard.
Where are the others?
Thanks for your help, White Wolf. Geralt the Giant Slayer. I'll make sure the Skald said it in song.
Sure sounds better than the Butcher of Blaviken. So be it.
Let's get out of here.
Want to look around some more?
In that case, I'll meet you on the beach, near the port.
Master Geralt. A guard spotted you from the tower. They sent me to open the gate.
Why was it closed? This that famous Skellige hospitality?
Me. 'Tis tradition. After the feast, the Jarls will choose the king, so the doors must remain closed. Only the sons and daughters of Skellige may stay in the castle.
Krach make an exception just for me?
All know what you did for Ceres and Hjalmar. Today, you're one of us. Come. Krach awaits.
How's the mood in there?
Calm. Too calm.
How's that?
We've an adage here at Skellige. At a good feast, mead and blood flow in equal measure. Surely you consider this barbaric on the continent, no?
Not sure. Sounds preferable to dull banquets garnished with court intrigue.
Step careful there.
I have as much right to it as you do!
And I'd expect you to support me, not pinch my allies. If an Anon crates to wear the crown, it...
should be you, because you've got fur growing on your chin, that it?
Show some of your own, and the Jarls just might listen to you.
Want your mug smacked? Remember, I was left standing last time we crossed fists.
Yeah? So you'll fight the Vilkarls with me? Wonder who'll do better, you or Hjalmar the Giant Slayer?
Oh, stop your shite boasting!
Ceres! Hey! God damn it!
Bad way to play it out.
Think I don't know that? But you saw her. She's so... so...
Stubborn, fierce, mule-headed. Refuses to listen to anyone.
Exactly! True, Arnvald. Me and Ceres, we're near twins in that regard.
Don't see Krach. You talking to the Jarls?
No, went to his chambers. To prepare your promised reward, no doubt.
If you've a spell witcher, perhaps you'd fancy some fisticuffs with the Vilkarls. Loosen up your joints after your journey.
Maybe later.
What do you witchers do as there are no basilisks, fleshings, or jackals?
Beautifully. Respect is witches.
More silver there than in a dragon's
horn.
So on the continent, they raise temples to fire. Aye, they do. Oh, no, the real cause.
Greetings, Berna. Feast not to your liking?
This is no feast. It's a farmer's market where votes are bought and sold like sheepskins.
Svanrig is not going to vie for support.
Bran's son will not haggle for a crown that is his by right.
Far as I know, crown goes to the claimant who gains the most votes.
That is the tradition, but not all traditions are good. The Isle's care should be entrusted to a single family.
What's wrong with voting for your king?
Take a walk. Listen and you'll understand. The claimants already hand out land, promise privileges, titles, favourable judgments. They behave like whores lifting their skirts for every passerby. A king by the grace of votes is no ruler, but a debtor. This must end. We must start by placing Bran's firstborn son on the throne. I hope the Jarls will see the wisdom of it.
Leaving Caer Trolde?
Tomorrow at daybreak. Enjoy yourself, Master Geralt.
May I?
You must, even. Come! I've been waiting for you. So, feast to your liking? Any better than your continental balls?
Definitely more to drink.
Aye, there is. Rolled all of it out of my cellars. Double meads, triple, Cintrian plum brandy, Mahakamum spirit that burns the mouth like boiling water. Clan on Crate knows the meaning of hospitality.
Something tells me there's a purpose to your hospitality.
Aye, there is. In the Isles, mead and meat stand to gain you as much support as feats accomplished blade in hand.
If that's true, you can rest easy about how the vote'll turn out.
I'll rest easy on the morrow, when the crown rests on one of my children's heads.
Feeling torn between Hjalmar and Ceres?
You mean, do I have a favorite? Nay, they're as different as fire and water. But Ankrate blood flows in both.
Between you and me, Hjalmar's not too hot-headed to be king.
Depends on the kind of king you have in mind. Want one who'll send emissaries, move figurines about a map, calculate the most profitable option? Then yes, he's too hot-headed. But Skellige wants a different ruler. The kind who'll drown Nilfgaard in blood. Sooner jump into a fire than surrender. And that is Hjalmar.
If you escalate your attacks, you stand to infuriate Ymir. Could regret it someday.
In Skellige, we spit on the notion of peace at any cost.
Think the Council of Jarls will dare to put a woman on the throne?
If you'd asked me some months ago, I'd have laughed in your face. But today I see, and I'm not alone, that Ceres has something as rare on the Isles as a hot summer. Patience. Others act, then think. She's different. She thinks things through, the for, the against. But once she takes action, not a force in the world could stop her.
Promised me a reward for helping your children.
And I aim to keep my word. Here. This bauble's been in the family for generations. I give it to you for helping ensure the line endures.
Beautiful craftsmanship. Thanks.
I'm the one.
Not Hjalmar. Let's go.
Cloth! Give me some cloth! Gotta stop the bleeding! Quick!
Da. Da.
Take my cloak.
Hold on, son. You'll pull through. A shark grabbed my leg once. Albion!
He's dead.
Crack! Where'd those bears come from, huh? Answer! Now!
Careful how you speak to my dad.
Stow your blade, pup, or Crack will lose a son too.
You insult me, Lugoth, and now you threaten my son. I will not step to this.
Dad, come here. Come on! Put you down like a rabid dog.
Calm down. Calm down. Enough blood's been spilt. Someone brought these beasts here to murder our sons and brothers. We cannot restore their lives. But we can, we must avenge them. This burden falls upon the host and his offspring.
Find the guilty on Crete. Find and kill them. Else your clan will be cursed for 100 generations to come.
Anybody see how the bears got in?
Don't matter. I know where to find the guilty already.
Wait! Are you mad? You're gonna kill folk before we've learned what happened.
Learn all you want. Meantime, I'll go wash the shame off our clan.
Hey, the Jarls aren't listening anymore. Stop playing the hero and think for a second.
Our honor's at stake, sis. I can't wait.
Are you listening to me? Someone let those bears in. We must know who, and the answer lies somewhere in this room.
You're right, Cyrus. I'll help you.
Thanks.
Fine. See you when I return with the traitor's heads.
I'll stay here. Someone must see to everything. Summon the healer, hand the fallen over to their families. Wolf, I thank you.
Ever see anything like that?
No, and I hope I never will again.
Where'd the bears come from? We were all laughing, eating, drinking. Suddenly, a massacre. Torrents of blood on the walls.
What happened before the massacre? Be precise.
Young Lucas bet he could empty a barrel of beer in one go. He climbed on the table, grabbed a pony keg of Sintern wheat, and started chugging. His throat bulged like a blowfish. Face went red, but he kept drinking. Folks started banging their tankards on the table, shouted, "Lugos, Lugos." Then, from the other side of the room, we heard this roar. We turned in unison as if a coxswain had called. They were there. They were already there. Folks closest to the bears didn't even manage to draw their weapons. They were ripped to shreds.
We'll avenge them, I promise. Know who died?
Drogedar. Dragborn Dhu, Blue Boy Lugos, Jarlborn, Otrig. Take some time, mention them all.
But you could name the claimants to the throne who survived in one breath. You, Hjalmar, and Svanriga.
What are you saying?
Nothing, just yet. We've talked enough. Let's look around.
Let me know what you find. I'll speak to the others. Maybe someone saw more than I did.
Fang marks, claw marks, broken bones. Hard to say what exactly killed him.
No! The gates were shut!
We have here. Bear's head, but the tongue's short, like a human's. Mouth smells of honey liqueur, mead, and something else, something earthy. tears like honey before it's fermented. Strange. Something under the fur. A tattoo? Shape of a bear paw. Old scar. Looks like it was sutured. Half man, half bear. Something like a lycanthrope. No full moon, so something else caused the transformation. Maybe something he ate or drank. Mead. Mead with an earthy aroma. Need to check the horns, tankards, and bowls. All the horns are empty. Bowl at each table. Mead in this one.
So the tales are true?
And only mead.
Warriors in battle frenzy transformed into wild beasts?
Berserkers.
Dragadar. Skald's played his last. Altrig. Shit, no more than a kid. Young Lugos. Bears took him by surprise. Didn't have a chance to defend himself. So many wounds. No wonder Hjalborn bled to death. Earthy scent from the bear's maw. Something towards. Mushrooms? Bowls empty. But the scent's in the air. Coming from. Somewhere else in this room. Bodies massacred. Hard to tell who it is. Stangrim, maybe? Here. Mead spiked with some kind of mushroom. And human blood.
Ceres, come here.
A guard saw what happened. Those weren't bears. They were...
men who transform into bears.
Uh-huh. Berserkers.
Berserkers?
The Skald's name for warriors who change into animals in the midst of battle. The stuff of fairy tales, legends. But it seems to make sense, right?
Mm-hmm. Almost. We were at a feast, not on a battlefield. Think I know what caused them to transform. The mead they drank. Smell this. Mead spiked with blood. And something else. Thinking it could be a mushroom, but I don't recognize the type.
Hjort might help us. Few druids know herbs better.
Can't hurt to try.
Freyr, our mother. May the sea swallow the traitors. Freyr, our lady.
Mind if I interrupt?
Already have? What is it?
Someone spiked one of the mead barrels with blood and something else. An herb or a mushroom. Sarah said...
Give me the horn. I know the smell. A mushroom. Mardrom.
Mardrom related in any way to berserkers?
Aye. But only in the tales told to children as they are put to sleep on cold winter nights. Warriors who ate Mardrom were said to transform into beasts when consumed by battle rage. But as I said, it's only...
Only a legend, I know. Still, I find it easier to believe than some story about bears appearing out of nowhere. Saris wasn't lying. You know your fungi.
I do. Especially those which affect the mind, soothe it, summon waking dreams. Odalric suffered for years. I tried to help him in various ways, initially with prayer, then with poppy milk.
But he's done with that now, right?
It's not that simple. But we'll wean him off it yet.
Mardrom. Never heard of it.
You have another name for it on the continent. Psilocybe, I believe.
All right. Peasants eat it to soothe pain.
Odalric tried it too, but only a few times. In larger doses, the mushroom causes visions. Nightmares.
Yes, the last thing Odalric needed more of. Thanks for your help.
Blood and Mardrom. The taste of human flesh and a substance that triggers visions. That well could have caused the rage. Maybe even the transformation.
Maybe. Hard to believe someone spiked the mead here in the hall, though, in front of all those witnesses.
You're right. I helped prepare for the feast. I'd have noticed. It might have happened before they brought the drink upstairs. In the cellars, maybe?
Come on, we could find some clues there. We must find the traitors quickly. Elsewise, the warriors will take matters into their own hands. Castle's abuzz already.
Think they'd attack Croc openly?
My father or each other. All in the finest Skellige tradition. Haven't had a good civil war in ages. Knew there'd be trouble. It was all too calm.
Funny. Arnvold said the same. For a feast to be any good, mead's gotta flow, but so does blood.
I'd say he got his wish.
I really hope Yalmar's doing something useful, not just looking for a fight.
Relax. Your brother's impetuous, not stupid.
We keep the poison at the cellar's other end, down below. Come, I'll show you.
The stench! Is that vodka?
Mahakaman spirit. Someone ruined several barrels of the finest.
Right behind you.
That's a relief. This mead's clean. Nothing here either. And mushrooms. Think we can find out where this barrel came from? Looks different. What the? Shit.
The spirit!
Quick,
We might have been burned alive.
Somebody's damn desperate to bring our investigation to a quick end. This is a secret passage.
One rarely used, more like. When Hjalmar and I were little, we'd play here. Once. Bygone days.
Medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be. Get my hands on that pyromaniac.
Let's think. They had to use the entrance we used. Maybe they left some prints behind.
Maybe. When the door slammed shut and the fire broke out, did you hear a bottle shatter too?
No, but I have no witcher senses at my disposal. You must hear the hair growing on my head.
I try not to eavesdrop. Anyway, entrance is worth checking. Come on. Ask for clearer prints. Sticky from the mead. Trail breaks off. Need to find another clue nearby, something else to follow. Must have felt his clothing rip, but was in a hurry.
What's this?
Piece of cloth.
No, it can't be.
What is it?
Arnvald's tunic. Only he wears this kind.
Sure about that?
Saw him in the main hall with the servants. Let's go.
Grab a horse, we'll chase him down. Move it!
Arnvald! Stop, dammit!
Doubt he'll listen.
When I get my hands on him.
Oh!
Why'd you betray them? Talk, or I'll finish what I started.
No Uncreate should ever sit on Skellige's throne. I know you better than others do. You're hot-headed, irresponsible. Skellige needs stability, a strong king. Not the kind a band of drunken jarls will choose.
Curious. Never heard you voice that idea. But I do know one who never stops saying it.
It's Berna Bran, isn't it? You were never a good liar, Arnvald.
What was her motive?
It's obvious. She schemed this up to get rid of the other claimants. Slander our clan in the process. If she succeeded, Svanrigger would have been left. The only claimant to Skellige's throne.
We need proof. Your word against Berna's, that's not enough.
Arnvald, help us. And I'll ask my dad to grant you an honorable death. I'll insist.
I have letters from her. Instructions. how to poison the maid. But she never signed them. There's no seal.
Will that be enough?
It'll have to be. We shouldn't delay. Time to gather the Jarls.
I've assembled the Jarls in council as you demanded, Ceres on Crete. You claim to know who's behind the slaughter at Caer Trolda. Speak then. The blood of Skellige's sons and daughters. Whose hands does it stain?
Bernard Brands. The lass is mad. Do you think anyone will believe you? You had them serve poison mead to the berserkers.
I beg your pardon. The servants of Caer Trolda are not mine to command. 'Twas your father who called for the feast, who assembled the guests.
There's reason in these words.
Have you any proof to confirm your accusation?
I've better. I've a witness. Arnvald.
Ceres speaks true. Bernard commanded me to poison the maid when Ceres and the Witcher descended into the cellars.
You betrayed us. The clan that took you in.
Good man. He's a servant to Ancrete, a lackey. He will say what they command him to say. He would lie for them even were he to pay for it with his head.
Bernard speaks true. Arnvald has served at Caer Trolda ever since I remember. Loyally, like a dog.
I can vouch for Ceres. She's telling the truth.
You? Yet another Ancrete lackey? Did Ceres entice you to cooperate? I can imagine how. Or has Crack paid you to smear my name?
What did you say?
Calm yourselves.
After what I saw on Speaker Rock, I trust the Witcher more than I do you.
You've that right. But it's no proof of my guilt.
Got one more piece of evidence.
A letter from Bernard to Arnvald, instructing him how to spike the mead.
It lacks my signature. It lacks my seal.
But perfume soaked through the parchment. A very strong scent, you know. Still to be sensed.
Is this your proof, lass? Is this what you call evidence of my supposed treason? Don't make me laugh.
Berna's right, Ceres. 'Tis all precious little proof of her wrongdoing. Alas, your brother Hjalmar also has not presented anything that could clear your family's name. We've but one path left to us. Holger, Lugos, it's time we quit this damn castle. Come, we must decide what punishment Clan Ancrete will face.
You're making a big mistake.
Silence, Wanderer.
Wait!
Mother, you bade me to leave the hall before the feast. Why?
Son, not now.
Why did you do it? How did you know? How?
You stand silent.
You gave Ceres no credence. Gave the Witcher no credence. But you must give credence to a son who accuses his own mother. The massacre was her doing. She shamed herself, me, the family, the clan.
Svanrika, I did it for you. Only for you.
You admit to this deed. As the eldest of the Jarls, I cleanse the name of Clan on Crete, and you, Birna Bran, I sentence to death. You will be chained to a rock to perish of hunger and thirst, and sea fowl will peck apart your remains.
Birna had a lust for power, I knew this. But so strong as to commit such a crime.
What about Svanrigger? What's his fate?
He'll lose his home, his name, his honor. He'll choose exile. Or death. But enough. Whatever comes, we must endure. I thank you, Geralt. Again?
No need. Again.
I'll not take any more of this modesty. This is a land of heroes. Let this remind you of that. And now, I must ride for Gedinnaeth, for the Jarl's council. Time to pick a king.
What do you think? Who'll get the nod?
Come with me. See for yourself. All may listen to our deliberations.
I do have a horse in the race. Can't refuse, to be honest.
As I thought. Well, let's go. Just in time.
They've already started.
Weren't long ago, we gave King Grant back to the sea. Today, our mourning ends. Today, by the grace of the gods and the clans, a new ruler takes the crown. Let us swear her fealty.
Some would see another in my place. I thank those who stood at my side. Here, beneath the sacred oak, I pledge to be a good queen to the ones and the others. I want peace and prosperity to reign in Skellige. And I count on you to help me fulfill that dream.
Cerys! 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 Cerys!
You'll make a great queen.
Thank you. Wouldn't be here if it weren't for you.
What's the new Queen of Skellige planning?
To listen, learn, and listen again. Then we'll see.
Good plan.
I must unite the clans. I'd rather avoid war, but if Nilfgaard aims to attack, we must repel them together.
Drummond folk might be a problem. I saw Lugas during the ceremony. Furious, to say the least.
There's always been strife between our clans. But I must try and talk to him. Just might bring him around.
Keep my fingers crossed. Farewell.
For the glory of the Isle!
We'll follow you always! Into the fire!
Into the fire!
She's got something else. Wisdom, cunning, good outcome.